Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and today I have delightful teleidoscopes created by David Kalish of Chromoscopes Studios. If you're viewing this directly on YouTube, please refer back to our main website at kaleidoscopes2you.com to confirm availability of these designs in teleidoscopes by David Kalish. This is the Muse, which is a wonderful size by David Kalish. The overall length is 4.5 inches. The brass portion is 4 inches. And the diameter is approximately 1 inch. The eyepiece is a lovely large opening for the eyepiece, and the optics are sealed and wonderfully designed and crafted inside. Now, the teleidoscope has no beads or color inside. It will create a kaleidoscopic image of whatever you look at through the world. The clear marble will distort the colors of what you see, and then the mirrors of the teleidoscope will multiply and turn the images as you look through it. So allow me to bring this to the camera. And right now you see predominantly the other teleidoscope. Now you see my hand picking up the teleidoscope. And if I bring in an iconic soda can, you'll see those bright colors and that sort of thing really reflected, multiplied, and turned. Now the exterior of the Muse teleidoscope is either a matte brass surface or a matte chrome surface or a matte silver type surface. And then these are embellished with a butterfly as well in the metal. Sometimes they are embellished with a sun or a dragonfly, but currently I have both the matte silver tone and the matte brass with the butterfly embellishment. And these are currently available at kaleidoscopes2you.com.